One very important aspect of being in Ottawa, Canada, is that it is the birthplace of Arthur, the man behind the curtain who makes it all possible. So since you were born here, I thought maybe you should say the prayer.
Tonight I've seen some ghosts from my past. One of those people was the big shot promoter in town when I was a kid. I wrote this long letter to give me a job so I could learn the business, and he basically told me to fuck off. Very quickly.
Yeah.
I ran into him tonight, and